Would you tell me your name and where you come from? And the question is, where is home for you?
After what 3 days, I know you from 3 or 4 days. My name is Bassel. No, Bassel Shehade. I'm from Syria. And what?
What means home for you?
What means home for me? Okay, it's a very dangerous question. Okay, because my answer could get you in trouble.
Just say it.
My home. I don't feel like I'm home at all. Sometimes I feel it, but not all the time. It's complicated.